Lifestyle on camera. $100,000 chandelier. They tried to turn me to an animal. But white people think I'm radical. Supermodels think I'm handsome.
With another video. Playing against this young blood. Am I going to get cooked or not? Well, I don't know. Let's see what happened. Ultimate team. Oh, God, that's a bad kick.
Oh, no, she does all right.
You're getting cracked.
Oh!
You're about to get cracked, yo.
But anyway, like I said, let's see what he pick. And yo, he obviously may be running. I mean, he's running. That's a big swing. Oh, pick that! Oh, are you kidding me? Yo, that was a good play. That was a good play. Wow, that was a crazy play. Yo, that was a crazy play. That was a good play. I get him that. Oh, shoot, bro. That was a crazy play. Oh, shoot. That was a crazy play. That shit, that was a crazy play. I need to play like that. I didn't got to play like that in Madden this year. Like, game winner, I did, but. Come on, I'm going. He ought to pick his defense. Oh, yeah. We already got this touchdown, baby. Come on, you don't break tackles, bro. I should have juked him. Oh, no, Beckham, bro. Oh, that's a good defense, bro. Are you kidding me, bro? I'm punting it. I'll play smart. All right, this your boy. I forgot to say, boy, craft it easy. Let's get it. Let's keep the hype beast hitting. You already know. All right. Oh, boy, get down, hit that bot. That was a bad pass, bro. What he was passing, he's not good. That didn't look good, bro. No, well, we're playing zone this whole game. What the heck? Let's get it. It's fourth down. He's going for it. You know that. He's probably going to run it. He should punt it, to be honest with you.
Stay out. They're gonna go on 4-2.
That was a bad defense. What I was doing. What I was doing. Nobody got the Tom Brady. I forgot my defense was terrible. If it was like a better defense, I would have got to him. I was trying to change it, but oh well. I should have juke him out. Oh, let's get it. Looking good for me. This guy don't look that. He's not that good. He get lucky. He's got that. I've made bad decisions. That's what happened. That's why he's gonna beat me like that. Like anybody can win if you made bad. Oh, I should have spun. Odell Beckham. Yo, I like Odell Beckham. He's my favorite. Now, I'm a Giants fan, y'all know. I was watching some things from earlier. I don't know, he might be a 2K, but I still like him. No, I'm old. I don't like gays. I don't hate nobody. I should have ran out. Let's try and run again. Should we?
No, should we?
He didn't know that. He didn't know this. Let's get it, bro. Let's get him out of here. Get him out of here. Hey.
This one away following the score. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll wind up getting an extra couple yards here for his trouble as he'll bring this one out to the 27. So the Patriots coming out now. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them. They feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store. Brady to throw on second down. He's got the hook up here to Leonard Hankerson. There he goes, left side. And all the way in. Touchdown, New England. Leonard Hankerson, 72 yards. And the Patriots are able to strike quickly for six. Coons now here to tack on the extra point. And oh, it's no good. For the second time now in this first half, he's missed an extra point. Up
comes out, and that's because the offense did not get the playoff in time.
And you can see the head coach, he is not happy. Everyone getting away from him right now because he's frustrated that they didn't get the ball snapped in time.
Tremendous speed. What you're doing with your other receivers is likely running shorter routes to draw the attention closer to the line of scrimmage to give him a chance to get downfield and turn it into a one-on-one route, often against the safety. You like your odds when he's running against the safety. His speed usually wins, and it did on that play.
Now another try at two here from the seven now. They'll look to throw. And no, it falls incomplete. So the two-point conversion, no good. Conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown. 5 on the play, and it'll make it a second down.
Now let's go. Three. Oh, now. Lucky 56. Lucky 56. Back to the top, Philly. Here we go.
Pass. Here's Orlovsky.
Here in the first half.
teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. This will be taken very short. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. And New York set to take the field. They're close, close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess that in the locker room, they talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there. Just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick it up, and we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up. Now a handoff here to his running back. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Then he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom, quick, 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 and what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
Back to throw now on second and 10. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. The Pro Bowler Odell Beckham, the intended receiver. And it'll be third and 10 now.
I'm laughing to myself because I could just hear in film session, but coach, I was throwing it to Odell Beckham Jr. Of course I thought he was open.
They'd love to go deep downfield to him, though. Such a threat.
Yeah, a rare incompletion because most of the time we expect him to...
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And they're going to get the football just outside the 10 at the 11-yard line. A look at the offense now here coming back out on the road for their first possession.
Badly. It's no good. chip shot, right?
That's anything inside 40.
Yeah, they're counting on that going through the post. But we've seen it happen to teams before. Some of the best kickers in the world can miss kicks like that. Can they come back now and redeem themselves?
Now Brady throwing on second down. And this one complete to Hankerson. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line.
One of the feature points of the end route is being able to make a nice throw to the middle part of the field. And for a quarterback, that's one of the better throws and better looks that he'll get. But he has to be careful not to wait too long and let his receiver wander into some tough territory. If he's late with the ball, he can get his receiver hit and hit hard.
Looking right sideline, but it's incomplete. So the numbers have been good in the passing game, and certainly a big reason why they have the lead. But now here, third quarter, maybe go to the run game a little more?
Yeah, perhaps. I mean, after that incompletion, look ahead to the defense for shutting them down on that play. Maybe you try and run the football a little bit more in this spot. But they have to feel good about how they've been throwing it overall.
Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks.
It looked like they had something there, but I think that he was thinking about running with the football before he actually hauled
it. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And the return here is stopped at the 35-yard line. Back now here at MetLife Stadium. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. And a great spot to start this drive from here. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. Now Orlovsky. And his throw here is incomplete. And second and 10, he'll look to throw again. He's going to leave this for his running complete. Shy of the 25 here at the 26, and that'll make it third and one. And at his size, he's a smaller back. You can get him to football. He can kind of get lost.
Great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit, but get him out in the open field into some space. Dash him out of it where all the big boys are, you know, make him make someone miss in the open field.
And they will not even get to the line here as we'll get a delay. This is third down.
An extra corner on the field for New England here on third down.
Yeah, another DB. Now they'll throw here. Out of the gun. Left side, it's Beckham. A gain of 8 and a first down. So he makes the grab and the chains move forward.
Nice job by the offensive line giving them time to complete that first down pass.
First down, he'll drop to throw it toward the sideline, and look at that catch, dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. He's been a busy man here in this one, and they're showing off some nice footwork to stay in bounds.
And with those types of catches and the volume that we've seen in this game, wouldn't you keep him busy as well?
I would.
Of course, you got to keep throwing it to him. He keeps making plays.
6 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up a second and goal. And let's see what the defensive coordinator may have up his sleeve here to try to get this final last stand and win this football game. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is in. Touchdown, New York. Dree Archer, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the G-men have taken the lead here in the fourth. He missed one earlier, remember, but this time he gets it to go. Coons on now to kick this one away following the score. This fielded at the 2. And he'll take this one near the 25.